World by Sam Kibesi-Hingway. Time, dawn, ancient earth before people, water covers the land, place the air above the ocean. At rise, Ecrius, the fire dragon, scours the ocean for his island. Astaroth parts the waters to give Ecrius somewhere to land.
What is this stranger's land?
This is my land. This is my ocean. I am the ocean.
What happened to the land I was born on?
I have taken that land away.
Why have you done that?
You know that was my home.
I have done this because I didn't find life on that land. So I have taken it for myself, to house all the creatures, the life that I nurtured.
The land you had no right to take.
There was no life on that land. I looked for life before I took it, but I didn't find anything. I felt it was necessary to give it a purpose.
It already had a purpose! Who are you to give it a purpose?
I am the dragon of the sea. I protect everything in the ocean. I feed them. I try to understand every creature's heart in the ocean. When they're sad, they are my reason for living. So I have the right to give any life a purpose.
You didn't try to understand my heart when I was in your oceans. I lost my family and I came to this ocean. I was lonely, I had nowhere to go. But you were there and you never tried to understand how I feel. You've forgotten, so you have no right to take my home away from me. I demand you bring it back.
No, you can't tell me what to do. I rule the ocean my way. I am the mother of the ocean. I will crush any danger that will come to the creatures of the ocean. You have no right to give me demands.
But you have taken my heart, my home, a place you had no right to take. The only place that you have the right over is the ocean. I'm tired of seeing the darkness of the ocean. I feel like over the ages that all I've ever known is the darkness. I've known nothing but darkness. Over the ages, I felt alone. I felt no life within myself. I feel empty. The only home I've had was the ocean, but now I don't know what to call home. That angers me, and that you've taken it away from me. I haven't done anything to you.
Find a new home! I have been here for a long time, and you have no right to show up and demand for me to give back a home you have left behind. You left it behind, so I have taken it, and I have given it purpose. And that purpose is to nurture my creatures of the ocean. I've given your island some use.
Ecrius breathes fire and burns Astaroth. Astaroth loses control of the tide and it swallows Ecrius.
Oh, I don't know why the water hurts me now.
Astaroth traps him in a cell of water.
Release me! Now or I'll burn everything you've worked on and poured your soul into.
You have no right to threaten me. If I wanted to kill you or hurt you, I could do it any minute. But I have grown only with love in my heart. I don't know violence, but love. If I must fight you, I will.
All the large animals of the sea attack Ecrius. Ecrius tries to burn them, but there's too much water. Ecrius slashes through the water dragon's side. They fight until they are too exhausted to continue.
You know only love, then bring back my home, because that is my love.
I cannot bring back your home. The creatures of the ocean have a home there. I can't take it away from them, something I have given.
What you have given is not theirs. You've stolen it from me.
I have stolen nothing from anyone. I have given a lonely island a purpose.
You've given my island a terrible purpose. To be eaten, destroyed, to be violated. My island was never meant to be under the ocean.
True. Your island was never meant to be under the ocean, but it has served the ocean a great deal. It has helped every creature of my ocean. And for that, I thank your island.
I will take it back by force.
yours. I don't want to fight you. I just want my island back.
I don't want to fight you either. I've wanted to get to know you for a long time, but I've been afraid of what you would think of me.
And I guess you don't know me at all. I'm not the kind of person to judge other dragons right away. I only judge other dragons on what they stand for.
I'm sorry to judge you so fast. I'm sorry I didn't go down there to take care of your pain. I have been alone too. When you came up, I felt happy. I felt glad. My heart felt relieved.
My heart felt not that lonely. But the one thing that angered me was my home that was missing. Right now, my only wish is to go home.
I know the feeling of not having a home. I don't want to let you suffer like I did. So I shall bring back your island on one condition, that you try to understand how I feel about you, and that you don't stay mad at me.
My heart can't understand everything you've done so far. I need to take some time to forgive you and to let my heart be a